Olivia.
Hi guys, I'm John.
We don't know much about detectors, but we've got some. We've ordered from Detectors Down Under. And we just got the delivery now. We're going to unbox and see what we've got. So starting off kit.
Ooh.
Is there anything else in this bad boy? Yeah, we got some
more goodies in there. Goodness gracious.
Man. So we've got some more shovels, it looks like. They come with batteries. Maybe they go for the detector or something. Another one of the special ones.
Let's see what these are.
Far out. This is so awesome! So then we can't wait till we go out and use them.
Which I'm sure.
Let's get out to get them open on the in the boxes as well.
I'm sure we'll be soon.
So once we have a look. Platinum. I've heard this is the I've heard this one's on the better side of the spectrum.
It's the same sort of thing. Alright, so,
will we be able to tell
the difference? We should be able to. I think this is on the display screen. Alright, same sort of dealio. Nice digital dash.
It's different, yeah, you can tell. And the manual for that one.
Which we will read.
Put it all together.
Excellent.
Cool.
Rotate knob slowly until just silent.
Too far and too silent. Silent zone.
See if you can scan over that. Look at that.
Yeah. So point at it.
Now it's going nuts.
Okay. I'll figure it out. Too far and too silent zone.
Cool. Try better. Nice.
Cool, and then vibrates as well, so you can feel it. Quiet, not buzzing. Buzzing, off.
Oh.
Yeah.
Cool.
Woo! I want to try one of my tops.
It's a lot of stuff. Next time you'll see us both,
we'll have them in our hands.
And hopefully we will be detecting.
See ya.
See you then.